This is a crazy world. Because they don't like any black man that is strong. They want no strength among black men. And this is why every black leader among men that has stood up, white folk have knocked him down, because they want black women never to admire a black man. Black men, babies, never to have a strong male image to look up to, so that you will always idolize them and bow down to them and worship them. But your Bible tell you, bow down and worship none but God. None but God. God wants to make us men again. Is our work not shouting, not praising? The work is raising a people from a dead level and making them fit for the kingdom of God. Jesus said, whatsoever the Father, look at this now, bid me to do, then I do. Whatever the Father bid me to say, that I say. You can't equate a president that is the head of a house of misery and death with a man that represents God's salvation to the people. You can't compare the leader of false religion with God's servant who comes to condemn it. Where did you find Jesus? In the highways and the byways, with the little people. I am the good shepherd. The good shepherd will lay down his life for the sheep. Evil spoken of, but not an evil man. The natural thing to do when somebody curses you is to curse them back. That's natural. Somebody smacks you, smack them back. That's natural. Somebody kill your dog, you go kill their cat. That's natural. But when you're born to die, to bring a people from where they are to where God wants them to be, then your love is so powerful that you can take a cursing and give back a blessing. You can take a smack on your cheek and turn the other. You can have a vicious enemy trying to do you harm, but you see the person is just a fool, so you sidestep the fool because you love him more than his hatred for you.
Philip looked at Jesus and said, Master, when will we see the Father? And Jesus said, have I been among you this long and you have not seen him? He said, when you see me, you see the Father. For I am in the Father, and the Father is in me, me and my Father are what? One. You can't be a follower of Christ or Muhammad and be silent when injustice rears its head.
See, you give the power to the enemy because the enemy killed all our leaders. But this one, he can't have.